Hey ladies, it's Rachel from Rachel Jasmine Studio, and this is your morning quickie. This is where I'm answering all of your top questions about boudoir, and we release these weekly, so I hope that you're enjoying them. Today's question is, I want to lose 10 pounds, when should I book? So the answer to that is yesterday. You should have booked yesterday. Because we want to show you that you don't need to lose 10 pounds. You know, I think in a lot of cases, like, you hear that all of the time, like, women will use this as an excuse to be like, oh, well, I'll wear that dress or that outfit if I were 10 pounds thinner, or, you know, I will do this thing if I were 10 pounds thinner, or whatever that number is for you. For some women, it's 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 50 pounds, 150 pounds, whatever it is. What we're trying to do here is not discourage you from losing weight. I actually encourage everybody to be the healthiest version of themselves and the happiest version of themselves, wherever that is for them. We want to meet you where you are. And so, you know, and I'm not even talking about like the BMI or whatever, like only you can really know your body and where you're happy and comfortable, and you feel good every day and you have energy and, you know, you feel like you're really living your life to the fullest. So that's only something that you can answer. But regarding where we're at right now, what we're trying to do is help people to understand that, you know, while you might not be at what you believe to be your optimal weight or your optimal level of beauty or whatever, it doesn't negate the fact that you are beautiful right now. Whether you lose the 10 pounds, whether you don't lose the 10 pounds, life is just too short to keep telling ourselves that we'll be good enough when we lose 10 pounds or when we are a certain gene size or whatever. Why aren't you good enough right now? Like, why aren't you good enough to wear a pair of shorts and go on roller coasters with your kids and, you know, enjoy that without feeling that immense, like, shame for your cellulite being out? I mean, we all have it. I know beautiful, thin women who have cellulite on their thighs. You know, like, it's just it's just what we go through as women, and as we get older, our bodies change, and, you know, there's a point where that belief that when I change, I will be beautiful, when I change, I will be worthy, it just becomes so toxic. It really does. And it breaks my heart to see women who are stopping themselves from amazing opportunities or really great moments in their lives because of this, like, looming 10 pounds. So you should book your session like yesterday if you believe that you need to lose 10 pounds or 20 pounds or 50 pounds to book a boudoir session, because we're not here to photograph the perfect body. Like, that's not what boudoir is about. We are here to show you that right now in this moment, your body is perfect for you. Because when you can learn to love your body wholly and honor it and appreciate it, that's when true change can happen. You know, I love that saying, like, I don't work out because I hate my body, I work out because I love my body. It's kind of in that same vein, you know, like, and I think that, like our biggest thing is we just want to help women get there. We want to help you guys start that process. Boudoir is not an end-all be-all. It doesn't mean that, like, you know, you're just never gonna have a bad day ever again, or, you know, whatever. But it's one step in the journey, and it's like one conversation that we would love to have with you. You know, if it's gonna even enrich your life in the teeniest way, seeing yourself in a boudoir setting, the way that I see you, the way that other people see you, that's so powerful. And we are so happy to be able to provide that to women, because, you know, it's not something that as everyday women we get to experience all of the time. We see women